Redemption Tucson. My name's Abigail, and I am excited to share a word of encouragement with you today. Well, specifically, I have an encouragement for the other moms out there. I think that this can be for anyone and would encourage you to listen to the whole thing and apply it to your life. But specifically, I wanted to talk to the other moms. Maybe you are like me and you have one or multiple littles at home. Maybe you are doing homeschooling for the first time, and that's crazy. Maybe you have older kids, and it is your task to help walk through these complicated emotions of a strange time with them. And in all of these things, it is a difficult position to be in. So I had a few things that I wanted to say to you moms. One, you are seen. You are known. You are not in this alone. It feels alone in your home, and you are the only one in your home who has this specific role. That's true, but there are a lot of other moms out there who are doing this with you and beside you and who love you, and you're not alone. And two is a word from a verse that I have above my sink. It says from James 3:15, peacemakers who sow in peace raise a harvest of righteousness. I am really struggling in this season to be a peacemaker. It is hard. I often am scared and overwhelmed. I get frustrated and annoyed easily. And it is a struggle to bring peace into my home. But I do believe that I have an opportunity to set a tone of peace for my family and an example for my kids. And one thing that I pray for our family is that this season would raise a harvest of righteousness, that I have a chance to be a part of that for my family and to set peace in my home and see that harvest grow. And sometimes though, this feels like one more thing to do. When that's the case, I think about my God, who loves peace, who desires peace so much that he came from heaven to be near to me, to make a way of peace, who longs for peace with me and went to the cross in order to bring it to me. And I am encouraged that though this is a hard season, though I am often drained and tired, my God is near to me, and he's near to me with peace. I hope that that encourages you, and I hope that you know his presence, and that as you step into your family and into hard things, that you would bring peace and would see a harvest of righteousness. We love you. We see you. Hang in there, mamas.